It is a warm but slightly rainy day at Laura's Way. we're closed this year, we're doing some improvements. One of the improvements I want to make is making the communal outside space into more of a garden. I don't have many plants to put in it, so I am going to take some rose cuttings and hopefully they'll be ready to plant for next year. They'll still be small, but I'm hoping to grow into a mature garden at some point. So, I think I know how to take rose cuttings, but I watched a couple of YouTube videos just to make sure. I've got my secateurs. Got some rooting... Well, it's actually really rich plant food, but it worked really well before for rooting hormone. And I've got a couple of glasses of water to put them in. Whenever I've done cuttings before, I've put them straight into soil. But I'm going to try doing water because, like someone else pointed out in the YouTube video, you don't always know if they've taken. And this way, I can take a few, and the ones that take are the ones that will get planted. So, right, let's go and find some roses. I think you can see me there. This is a rose which we took a cutting from in England, actually. It's one of our favourites, so it's come through. An orange colour, even though the original was more scarlet. So I'm going to take cutting. So for softwood cutting, I need to take it from new growth from this year. So that's this. So it's not woody at all, and we need quite a bit. So a good 4 to 6 inches, and you want a couple of nodules coming off the leaves because that shows that it is strong and it's got lots of growth hormone already, so it wants to grow. So I will cut a bit as close to another nodule as possible so the plant still wants to grow. And there we go, we've got one. And then I'll need to take some leaves off. You can take all of them off, but I usually leave a few because I feel a bit sad if it's got none. There we go. And I did see somebody suggest doing, I'm going to try this on a couple, small cuts in the bottom to encourage it to root. So we'll see if that works. I'm not sure about that, but I'll see. Oh gosh, it's getting a bit wet now. I'll get a few more and then we'll go and put them in the glasses. So I've got lots of cuttings. I just realised I've already forgotten which ones are from which plant. So that will be a mystery when they come. I'm going to dip them in some growth hormone and put them in water, and we'll see if they root. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 roses that I've taken cuttings from. Should have a nice variety if they take. There's three in there. Three cuttings. So I'm going to try 5 in one pot and hopefully that'll be okay. There we go. I've got another glass for the others. Oh, put it behind the camera. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, and we'll see if they root. I'll update you later.